this is the Winneba Cape Coast Highway, or is it the true West African Highway? Let us know.
Area where they process this for a potable drinking water for the people in Accra West. So this is the Winneba Dam.
Outside of Accra, so people are building and expanding.
Yeah. at a certain places, yes, at a certain places, no.
Maybe.
What happened is that... Benin Ketua. At a certain places, no. Yeah, yeah. Please, have you finished with the memory?
No, okay.
Ketua Mona and the Pemiko Koto of the Kukunu. I say it's 10 cities.
Have you? It's getting in the morning.
I say, you need 20 cities.
That is now 820.
Okay. That's the best you need anymore. Time.
How do
you? Do you have a, 2 cities or 5 cities?
Only 4. I saw somebody on the city.
I could. So now you got 2 cities on here. Passing through the toll. And this marked that we are officially outside of the Accra region. When do we know that?
Yeah, we are still in Accra.
We're out of Greater Accra.
We are still in Accra. When we are getting out of Accra, I'll definitely.
So we're not going to see a sign that says welcome to the central region, right?
Come again.
We're not going to see a sign that says welcome to the central region, right?
No.
All right, so that's what I'm trying to show people, the point where the Greater Accra ends and the central region begins. Busy family. That's why you have to lift out of the main city, the main region.
Yeah.
on and head to Cape Coast, El Mina.
Okay, we are almost at
boat in central region.
Very soon we'll be entering into the central region. On demarcation, yes, this is the boundary. There's a river here, this is the boundary. On district assembly demarcation, now we have entered into the central region.
Yes,
but on the national calendar, we are still in the Greater Accra region. Part of it, part of this is in the Greater Accra region, part of it is in the central region. Now, the one who said he's going to be there, I said just after this bridge. So you need to call him to ask him where is he.
Oh, she's not going to make it.
She's not going to make it.
The light is out and so, but you know, these things have to be organized ahead of time. We're going to pick you up off the main road. You know what I mean? Yeah, you have weeks, sometimes days ahead of time.
Now, so, take a look on your right.
Catch them again.
It's coming again. Now, this is a lorry station. There is a market behind and another market on our right-hand side. So this is the Kaswa market. This market is an open air market where everything is displayed and you can just go and buy whatever you go out with. There is no, like a mall where, no. This is an open air market. Yes, we have a lot of
Don't get lost.